growing avocados and pineapples in my area of California, Zone 9B, can sometimes be a challenge. We have extremely hot summers and chilly winters. But believe it or not, when grown together in a symbiotic relationship, avocados and pineapples can do very well. Hi, my name is Jeff, and welcome to my Tropical Garden channel. Today we're going to explore how I grow pineapples under the canopy of my avocado trees. But first, if you like this channel, go ahead and hit the like, the subscribe button, and the notification bell. And if you have any comments or questions, leave them in the comments section below. So let's take a look at how I grow these pineapples underneath the avocado trees. So let's go back to the Wilma avocado tree that I have growing. It's one of my two demonstration avocado trees that I have growing in my front yard. And as you can see, it has a little bit of wear and tear from the hot summer days, but it's doing okay and it's still holding plenty of fruit. Now take a look down what I have growing at the base of the avocado tree. It's a pineapple. And it's not just any pineapple, it is a very, very fast growing pineapple plant. I planted it probably maybe 2 or 3 months ago as a small 3-inch plant, and it is just taken off. And I think the reason why is that I planted it in the mulch at the base of the tree, which is loaded with mycorrhiza and beneficial bacteria, and it has just taken off. It's just really grown well. But going back to the Wilma avocado that I have growing here, look at it, it's all loaded with fruit. So we're going to have avocados on top and pineapples down below. Eventually, I will have this whole tree well full of pineapples. Take a look. This is how big this pineapple was when I planted it. Only that size. And in just 2 or 3 months, it has taken off growing like crazy. Now, let's go back to the backyard where I have my Jabotecaba growing. This is what gave me the idea to grow pineapples under the canopy of a tree in the first place. As you can see, I have a pineapple growing just nicely. I planted this one 2 years ago, and as you can see, it's starting to flower. I forced it to flower by putting calcium carbide into the center a couple months ago, and it's just doing just fine. The other fruit, this one here, is a little tiny because what had happened is last year when I harvested these pineapples, I allowed 2 crowns to grow from 1 set of roots, and that's going to give me a smaller pineapple. So remember that whenever you grow pineapples, separate each one of your plants. Do not allow 2 tops to grow from 1 set of roots. But yeah, it's right in the, as you can see, it's got these little purple flowers on it. That's the flowers. And this one will probably be about a pound, pound and a half. It's not going to be a real huge pineapple. And I've learned my lesson. From now on, whenever I plant my pineapples, I will plant them at least 12 inches apart. But growing them underneath the canopy of the tree, it protects them during the hot summer sun, which would just dry them out. And during the winter, it provides a little bit of frost protection and also keeps the crown somewhat dry because you don't want cold water settling, the dew to settle or frost to settle in the center of the crown. It rots the crown out. Now, don't get me wrong, this plant is in 90% full sun. It gets full sun all day long. You have to plant them where they do still get lots of sun. And also, I wanted to mention that whenever I plant them, I put a very thin layer, probably only about 1 or 2 inches of peat moss. It acidifies our soil. And then I also put this halitone down, and it allows it to the mycorrhiza to build up in the humus layer. And I also soaked the pineapple crown before I plant it using garden foss. This is really good to help stave off root rot and crown rot. So I use halitone and peat moss, and you want to very good draining soil. Don't mix the peat moss into the soil. Just put it on the top layer, and then I put compost on top of that, and then I put wood chips on top of that. So that's it. That's my secrets to success. If you like this type of channel, go ahead and click the like, subscribe button, and the notification bell. If you have any comments or questions, leave them in the comment section below. You have a good day.